superstar Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan's friendship is undoubtedly among the most iconic in Bollywood. In the showbiz world where every celebrity is often seen competing with one another, Salman and SRK are known to have stuck by each other's side through thick and thin, barring some slight hiccups in between. Salman was also among the first to reach out to SRK and arrive at Mannat when the actor's son Aryan Khan was arrested in the Mumbai cruise ship drugs case back in October. Now the actor has gone ahead and proved yet again that he and SRK are best of friends on the Kapil Sharma show. The actor, who is also a producer of the show, was there to promote his film Antim – The Final Truth. Directed by Mahesh Manjrekar, in the film, Salman plays a cop while his brother-in-law, actor Ayush Sharma, essays the role of a gangster. On the show, as Salman engaged with a member of the audience, the man, calling himself a huge fan, said he was a small-time actor. Salman was then seen interrupting him to say that no work is small. "Wo Shah Rukh Khan sahab ka dialogue kya hai?" Salman asked. The guy then said he doesn't know anyone but bhai, referring to Salman Khan. "There is only one bhai, Hindustan ka bhai, and I know only him," he said. Responding to this, Salman said, "Par wo apna bhai hai." He then went on to ask, "Tumhare bhai ka bhai kya hua?" To this, the fans said, "SRK is also his brother." The actor then added, "Always keep this in mind." Meanwhile, on the work front, Salman Khan has Tiger 3, in which Shah Rukh Khan is set to play a cameo role. He also has Kabhi Eid Kabhi Diwali and Kick 2.